Hey everybody, this is Clayton back with another 3-minute vinyl review, and today I have with me A Place in the Sun, the second studio album by Lit. It's very cool, nice artwork there of her floating into the pool there, presumably in the sun. Flipping it over to the backside here, we got this big picture of the band with this awesome space trailer. This album just screams the 90s, both the way that it looks and the way that it sounds. Coming down here, we can see the track listing. This song that you're hearing now is Ziploc, the first song on the B-side, one of my favorites. Then coming over here, you can see that there is a sticker over the printed barcode indicating the limited edition. This album originally came out February 23rd, 1999 on RCA Records. We also see Dirty Martini, Sony Music, and SRC Vinyl, which is who it was printed by. Flipping it over to the very boring spine here, nothing on the left, nothing in the middle, but when you get to the right over here, we see A Place in the Sun, A Lit, and then catalog number SRC042. Flipping it open to the gatefold here, we see, again, really nice artwork of the band all together. Cool. And then coming over here to the insert, we see individual pictures of the band members with their names. And then you see these icons here that you saw in the gatefold as well. Flipping it open here, we have some lyrics. It's very cool. This reminds me of Dookie with all these little pictures in there, and I do really like that. It's pretty cool. It's eye-catching. And on the back here, some guff about what went into the album and all that fun stuff. So pretty cool. And if you were paying attention to the track listing there, you saw that this is a three-sided LP, meaning it's a double LP as well. Here's a good indication of what it looks like. This side four is blank with an etching of the girl on the front cover in it, but you can't see it that well, unfortunately. But there's a good indication of what the color looks like, because when we look at the one on the black slip mat here, it doesn't show up nearly as nicely. Here's the label here, Lit, A Place in the Sun, side B. There's all of our labels again, but no track listing. And this pressing was limited to 500 copies. Doesn't sound the best, but I guess it's not terrible either. And there are other pressings of this album out there as well. But definitely check it out. Thanks again so much for watching, and as always, be sure to stay tuned for more 3-Minute Vinyl Reviews.